In this video, you will learn how to perform advanced data aggregations using the GroupBy node in Analytics Platform. Let's have a look. The most straightforward way to perform data aggregation in KNIME is using the raw aggregator. Sometimes, however, you need to perform more complex aggregations, grouping by multiple columns, for example, or using multiple aggregation methods. In those cases, the GroupBy node is the way to go. You have a data table storing customer transaction data. Each order number is repeated multiple times, one for each of the products it contains, together with the unit price of the product and the quantity. You want to aggregate the table in order to obtain the number of times that a certain customer bought a product. Therefore, you need to select each combination of product and customer. In the configuration window of the GroupBy node, in the Group tab, include the columns customer ID and product number. Executing the node as is will output all the combinations of customer and products available in the table. To count the number of times an item was bought by a customer, you need to sum up the quantity column. To do that, move to the Manual Aggregation tab. Double-click the column quantity and change the aggregation method to Sum. The node creates a new column containing the sum of the quantity for each combination of customer and product. The aggregation power of the GroupBy node does not stop here. You can add as many aggregation methods as you need, on the same column or on multiple columns. Note that the list of aggregation methods changes according to the data type of the aggregation column. Some of the aggregation methods are, however, available for all column types. Among them, the count aggregation method is the one that you can use to count the total number of records per group. This aggregation method is independent from the column values. That means count returns the same value no matter on which column you're applying the aggregation method. Note that for each aggregation method, you can also set to include or ignore possible missing values by ticking the corresponding checkbox. In this video, you have learned how to perform advanced data aggregations in Analytics Platform using the GroupBy node.